Elizabeth is a backpacking and camping enthusiast. On her last outing near Pine Parish, Louisiana, she was arrested for possession of drugs.
Well, do you think that was illegal, Boss Christine?
Well, according to the local sheriff, it was, but he couldn't have been telling the truth.
How do you know?
My sister never went near drugs in her life. And she wasn't even given a chance to defend herself in court. She was railroaded into prison like something out of an old Western movie.
Where is she now?
Well, that's why I want to hire you. Our parents are gone. Elizabeth is the only family I have. I'm just not sure where she is.
But you said she was in prison.
Well, she was sentenced to a year in the Pine Parish prison farm for women, but I tried to visit her, and each time they told me that she was being disciplined and wasn't allowed visitors. Well, after not hearing anything for more than a month, I got a letter back that I'd written her, marked return to sender.
Prison records show that Elizabeth was paroled, but she hasn't been seen since.
Well, are you saying she might never have been released?
Oh, I'm positive she wasn't. If she'd gotten out of that place, she would have let me know. And all my inquiries to the sheriff go nowhere.
Have you thought about appealing to the governor or state attorney general?
Oh, they're reluctant to interfere in local affairs unless they have definite proof of wrongdoing. I have no evidence. Please, I need your help.
We're going to do the best we can, Miss Hunter. Now, if I may show you out, the girls will get started immediately.
Yes, yes, of course.
Thank you. Christine, don't worry. We'll try to help.
Bye.